The still unanswered question question is, why is this? Why the format of a story in which events are unfolded one after the other, and why do they have such profound impact? The simple answer here is, we all human beings are wired that way. A story, if it's broken down into simplest form, is a connection of cause and effect. And that is exactly how we think. A very famous person has said, personal stories and gossips make up 65% of our conversations. Now, whenever we hear a story, we want to relate it to one of our existing experiences, and we all would connect to this. That's why metaphors work very well in our real life, because we connect with them. While we are busy searching for a similar experience in our brain, it activates a part called insula, which is in our brain, which helps us to relate the same experiences of pain, of joy, or disgust. One such lady we're privileged to have here today has experienced a lot of such interesting events around her, and she has compiled all these stories and came up with her debut novel, which is Everyone Has a Story. I want to touch people with my art. I want them to say, she feels deeply, she feels tenderly. These words are not the words of the character Meera, which is in the book, but she herself tells us, and people firmly believe that she has achieved it. Please join me in welcoming none other than Ms. Savi Shankar.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, it's Savi, not Savi. Okay, so, you know, she's already put efforts on what story is and how important they are. And I'll start with a simple question. Do you know Ram and Sita? Who knows here, Ram and Sita? Right? And Krishna and Arjun? Romeo and Juliet. So, do you know Kalubai and Lilaben?
No.
What's your name? Do you know Priya's story? Okay, fine. Okay, do you know Steve Jobs, Apple?
Yes.
Okay, great. And do you know Samsung? And do you know Chimanlal and exports? You don't know. Okay, so were you present when Sita was kidnapped by Ravan? And you know they were in Vanvas. Were you present there? Were you present when Krishna told about Bhagavad Gita to Arjun? No. So were you there when Romeo and Juliet were having romance? Were you present there? No. And you were also not present in Priya's story, right? Also not about Kalubhai. So how is it possible that you know about Ram and Sita, but not about Priya's story? Because their story has never been told. And Ram and Sita's story, Krishna and Arjun, we are hearing them, we are listening to them from ages. We are seeing them in pictures, and even Ram Leela and everything. So it's all about story, how good it's been told. So stories, you know, they have the power. They have power to change us. And they have the power to be in our minds forever. When we hear, listen to story, we are like, we are captured to it. And we are like, oh, aage kya hoga, aage kya hoga. And that's the point. And when, as you said, when you have your points on the PowerPoint presentation, you are like, oh, oh, again, that's boring and everything. So let's start with, can you please put this PowerPoint presentation?
One more announcement. If you have any questions regarding the whole presentation, please ask us. We'll pass on a chip to you. You can write down those questions and give it back to us. So at the end, we'll take the answer.
We all are storytellers. Do you believe this? Are you a storyteller or I am a storyteller? Who's the storyteller? Tell me. I'm an author. Are you a storyteller? What about you? Why? You tell stories?
Yes.
To whom?
My friends, who I can provide.
What stories?
Personal stories, some.
That's the point. We all are storytellers. And everyone has a story, like my book says. Everyone has a story to tell. Everyone is a writer. Some are written in the books, and some are confined to hearts. My story is written in books, okay. We all have a story. You know, we believe. We don't say ourselves as storytellers because we feel that who is a storyteller? Is a writer or a director? They are all storytellers. That we are just normal people, but we all have stories. Everyone has a story. See, this thing, my watch is also a story. It has a story. You know, my girlfriend gifted me when I got first, when I was first in the class, and I just loved it. I was so happy. But it's not its story, okay? But just telling me that everything has a story. And then you want to know my story. So what I was saying to Anand, that I'll let you know later. So my book, Everyone Has a Story. This is a book, but before that, actually, I've written a whole novel. I've given 4 years to it. Can you believe 4 years? And now this book is like in a dustbin. I wrote the whole story, I had a plot, and I've written like 40,000 odd words. Then what I feel was like, it's just a story. I don't want to tell a story, I want to tell a great story. Story should have some meaning in it. What's the use if I just say like, oh, I ate the apple, apple isn't red in color, or all this and that. But what if it's Adam's apple, which Eve ate? Then that's make a story. Okay, this happens after that. So this is it. And for my story, you must, I don't know any of you if you know me, but I was doing CA. And I let go CA because CA was something that was not calling me. Just stories were calling me. And I wanted to be an author. I wanted to tell stories. That's why I let go CA. Now, even though, see, this is also a story. People call me that, na CA chhod diya. क्यों छोड़ा तुमने तुझे डिग्री मिल जाती है ये हो जाता बट व्हाट आई से मैं क्या करूंगी डिग्री का मुझे नहीं चाहिए डिग्री आई वांट टू टेल स्टोरीज एंड स्टोरीज डोंट नीड अ डिग्री जस्ट हैव टू यू हैव टू हैव अ गुड स्टोरी एंड हाउ यू प्रेजेंट इट इट्स नॉट अबाउट कि सीए की डिग्री ओ ये ऑथर के पास सीए की डिग्री है तो उसकी स्टोरी बहुत अच्छी होगी ऐसा लगता है चेतन भगत के पास कौन सी डिग्री है डू यू रिमेंबर दिस MBA for IIM. So his stories work like apne story padte to oh ye MBA hai isliye isse achhi story likhi is it like that Tushar Dutta wo jo bhi likhta hai okay I won't say wo kya likhta hai kya nahi you can decide but you feel ki uski stories mein usse degree kahin bhi dikhti hai acha isne ye padhai ki hai ye college se so that's why stories are so good or everything all no, right okay see storyteller for writers There are anyone who wants to be a writer, so I will okay, emphasize on this. Get to the end of the story. If you want to write a story, first make sure what end you want for that. Okay, what's the end point? What you want to depict from your story? That should be the first point. ठीक है मुझे ये story से ये message देना है. That should be at your first place. Second, setting characters, plot, conflict and theme. You have to set the story कहाँ based होगी. Like my story, if I put here, everyone has story. It's based on Pune. Everything is Pune. That's the setting. Characters. Who character? What characters you want in your story? What they will do, and how they are, how they look. Like Meera is my character. She has long, beautiful long hairs. You know, she's a writer. So you have to put emphasize on that. Then it's about plot. What plot you want in your story? Story is all about plot. What was Ramayana? The four son of Dashrath and they went to for Vanvas and everything. That's the plot. Then it's about conflict. You know every story, even in our day-to-day life, we feel conflicts. Some, कभी कुछ होता है, कभी parents से झगड़ा हुआ, कभी वो मेरे friend ने ऐसा बोल दिया मुझे, ये है, वो है. So everything, they are the conflict, and we need them in stories. You know, story can be plain. कि बस ठीक चल रहा हूँ, उठ रहा हूँ, मैं खा रहा हूँ, पी रहा हूँ, सो रहा हूँ. That can be a story. We need something in there. Then theme. What message you want to give through your stories? Is it about love? Is it about dreams, friendship, or anything? Then write everything. Whatever comes in your mind, you just keep on writing. You don't have to think ki acha hoga, bura hoga, or what will people think. Just keep on writing. Even if it's 1,000 pages, 2,000 pages, just keep on writing. Then rewrite everything. Rewriting is the point where storytellers and big authors actually come in point. You can write a story, okay, koi bhi likh dega. Like my first novel, I wrote. Writing feel good. But wo kab pahuncha hai jab maine usko rewrite kiya, usko fir se padha ki nahi, isme maza nahi aa raha hai. So you need to rewrite. Rewrite again and again. It's not like ek hi baar padhna. You know, people write 100 times. Ek page ko bhi wo log 100 baar rewrite karte hain. Uske baad jaake they get a perfect story. So you need to do that. And last point, write as if no one will read ever read your story. But this point came to me. You know, if you think ki nahi yaar main ye likhunga, aur mere parents padhenge to kya bolenge? Tumne aisa kaise likha? Ye tere saath hua tha? You know, that's a point. Look, everyone, if you say this is a story, I've written a story. अच्छा Along with the startups and brands, that's the main point today we need. Why storytelling is important for startups and brands? So first they need story to believe in an idea. When I was writing my story, what was the first thing I needed? That was a plot. Meri story mein ye idea, mujhe story mein ye dena hai. So that plot, so even in brands, when we do something, we start something, it's an idea that this is the business I want to do. So for that you need a story to convince investors. Now you can go to investors and say, 500 rupees, it's going to evaluate, it will take 50,000 rupees and this and that. You have to tell them the story that we'll invest in this, because of this we'll get this profit, we'll have this and that. We have to tell stories to them. Then you build a team. Today, like Anand is doing this team. So he need a team, he can't do alone everything. But for team also, he need to say that. She is a member, you say him, that in team, we will do this, this will be done. And he'll have to motivate everyone. Because team aise hi kaam karti hai, okay? And then to sell the product or service. Ab customers ko product bech mein jayenge to aise hi to hum nahi bol sakte na, pack karte hai ye log ke ghar pe bhej diya. You have to tell them a story ki ye product se aapko ye help milega, you know, this will be changes in your life. For that you need a story. And last, to bring a change, sorry, to inspire people. You have to inspire yourself. Like for my book, as I say, my first book, so its name was Silent Love. I wrote the story, but I don't think that anyone would be inspired by it. And I don't want to that people in my books study and they are like, "Haan yaar, acha time pass ho gaya." You know, time pass is not the thing which I want to give from my story. That's where inspiration comes from. You have to give something which inspires people in any way. That's up to them. But you have to give something fruitful to them. Last is to bring a change. You have to do something. You know, change is the only constant. So you have to do something which changes, which brings change in the society, in people's life. Like if anyone is reading my book, if she's reading my book, she wants something from that book which changes her mind, her thoughts in any way. So that's the point. Okay, the last is the story circle for brands. What brands need to do for their startup. First is backstory. I'll give you an example of my book. Like my characters, Meera and Vivan, Kabir, Misha, the four other characters. Everyone has their story. Like, you know, if you start a story, maybe it starts in a college, okay? The characters are in college. They put back, they were born, and how their past life was there. So there is a backstory. So even brands have backstories. So my company kahan se shuru ki thi, abhi kahan hai company, kis level pe hai, aur aage kahan jana chahti hai. So that's a backstory. Ki ab tak humne kya kya achieve kiya. So you need to tell your backstory. Ki hamari company aaj yahan thi, aaj aage hum yahan jana chahte hain. Then it's hero. Okay, tell me, if you are starting up something, who's the hero of it? Can anyone tell? Everybody. Is it your company? Is your company the hero? Or you are the hero because you are starting up?
The story is the
idea.
The idea.
The audience is the hero. See, for me also. I'll say my characters, like movie mein hota hai ki characters, matlab Shah Rukh Khan hai hero hai, Amitabh Bachchan hai, theek hai. Meri movie mein bhi, like meri book mein, they are Meera and Vivan. They are playing as actors. But who are the real readers? Readers are the hero. Because characters, if I write another book, then there are new characters. But ultimately, I want to depict my story to my readers. So readers are the ultimate hero. So for a business, for a company, the buyers, the customers, they are the hero. You have to think about them. What do they want? If you give them what they want, they don't want. Not what we are giving. Then it states, goal. Customers are your customers. What do they need? What they need. And according to their need, you will give something. Like you can't give anything. Like agar 80 years ki buddhi aurat hai jo gaon mein hai, kabhi padhi nahi hai. Unko agar main jaake meri book deti hu, to meri book ka koi value nahi hogi. Woh theek hai, aurat nahi kuch hai, bole kagaj hai pade chala lenge. So you need to see ki tumhare jo customers hai unko kya chahiye. You have to give them accordingly. Then it comes disruption, changes. You have to bring changes. You can't be, you know, can't be constant. You have to change. You must all have heard about Nokia. It failed. Why it failed? Because it didn't change. You know, the CEO said that we didn't have nothing wrong, but still we failed. Why? Because they stopped. They were, you know, they were stagnant. They didn't want it to change. They didn't change with the technology. And Samsung, it gives new things to people and they loved it. So Nokia was thrown out of the market. So you have to change that what your customer needs. You have to change accordingly. You can't say that this is my idea, so I'll sell it. Then you'll be thrown out of the market. Then it's antagonists. Who are antagonists? Villains. Sab jagah villains hote. Stories mein bhi villains hote. Movies mein bhi. So even in your market, there will be villains. Then can be like your customer is, you know, he's a drug addict. And so what you can give him, you can give him something which stops him from taking drugs. And they are known tobacco products, that if you use them, you will be free from tobacco. So you have to give something there. So you have to kill their antagonists, you have to kill their villains. And then only you can give. Then mentor. What are you giving to your customers? Are you mentoring them? Are you telling them, if you do this, you will be better. You'll do better and tomorrow life will be good. Are you giving them? You have to tell them a story. To use our products, and our products will give you this. Our products will help you in this. Then it's journey. What's your customer's journey? What are they planning to do? And when your products come in between, is your product helping them in your journey? Like their journey, they are going somewhere. So is your product helping? Say for example, simple example is like traveling. If they are going for travel, they need a travel bag. So are you giving them a good travel bag which they can carry with themselves? So that's the point. Then victory. Okay, your customer is using your product. But how will you know that he succeeded in that? And will he succeed? And if he succeeds, will your customer know that he succeeded this? And how will he celebrate his victory? You know what companies mostly think? They think, I'm not going to product base. We are our work done. But it's not like that. You have to be there in the journey. And when the customer gets something from it, you have to celebrate with them. And you know, people do these days, companies are like, okay, you have reached this milestone. We are giving you this gift voucher or something. So that's like you're celebrating the victory. Then it's moral. Moral of the story, like even in my story, I'll give some moral. So my story is about letting go and it's about friendship, how friendship helps, how to achieve your dreams. So what is the moral of your product? What you've gone to give from to your product? So that's the point. You have to give something. You can't just be, you know, okay, take it. Like, you know, Dove. What Dove does? Dove says like, you're beautiful. They're selling a story. They're not selling a soul. They're not saying, yes, sabun laga, this is good, isn't it? They're saying, you're beautiful. So this is a story they're doing. Every company, like Coca-Cola, what Coca-Cola does? Open happiness. You know, Coca-Cola is telling a story. You know, they have, be happy, be with your friends, and this and that. So that's the story. That's the point where stories come in between. Then last is ritual. A product, okay, ek baar bana liya tumne market mein, unhe khareed bhi liya. Wo khatam ho gaya. Usse thodi kaam chalega. We need to make a ritual. Like, sadhiyon se kuch cheeze chali aati hai. We wake up in morning and do puja, this and that. These are rituals. So you have to do something like your product becomes a ritual. Like your customers need it again and again. And they come back to you because they like your product. So then we're like, no, I want this again. I will use this. So that's the point. Okay, it's done. So this is a story circle for brands. Like what brands have to do. So all this, you can tell, you can even give them, you know, statistics, give Excel file and show. But they won't be interested in that because they won't understand anything. Like, what is this? Excel file, what's kaam kya kar, thik hai, tab rahe se. But if you tell them a story, like she told about sandwich story. They told the story so you remember this, you know. So that's why these brand students, brands, what do they? Biba, if you have seen the book, Biba's videos, what they do, Biba is a clothing brand. Traditional, they wear kurtis and all. But what they do, they're like to change that, they bring change. You must have seen that newest video. It was about a family is going and they are like shaadi ke liye baithe hain dono jan. So it's like the girl is asking parents, ki samosa ke liye kaise decide kar lu ki mere main usko husband bana sakti hu ki nahi. That's the point. So ye kya first meeting. So his father is like, okay, and the boy's mother says, कि हमें तो लड़की बहुत पसंद है तो हमें बात पक्की समझे. तो वो गर्ल्स फादर से कि नहीं अभी तो हमें आपके घर पे आना है, हमें देखना, हमारी बेटी भी देखेगी आपका बेटा क्या बता सकता है. तो बीबा, व्हाट इज बीबा डूइंग? इट्स अ क्लोथिंग ब्रांड. सो देयर नो वन्स कमिंग बिटवीन कि क्या पका सकता है या शादी के लिए क्या चाहिए. देयर इज अ पॉइंट, यू हैव टू हिट द माइंड एंड देयर हार्ट्स. इफ यू हिट द कस्टमर्स इन देयर हार्ट्स, दे विल बी टच्ड बाय प्रोडक्ट्स. This is, all brands are doing this, they are getting, you know, they are getting this, they are telling stories which inspire the customer. They are like, I think a video of a like, achhi baat boli hai. So you have to do that, you have to give stories to them. You can't sell just your idea, you have to sell your ideas with the stories, beautiful stories. Okay, I think I'm done with this. I'll better move to question answer sessions because that will be more interacting. I don't want it to be a, you know, college lecture, ki main sirf bol raha hu and you are listening. So better you ask questions and
More than change, you being influenced. Is there any difference between thinking about change and influence?
Yeah, that's true.
Why is the storytelling factor?
See, change, when I ask, talk about change, change is also about positive, and you're right, influence. So you have to influence your customers. When something is done, if your story, like my story, it's inspired many people. You know, I'm not like boasting about it. Like a reader messaged me, like, you know, your book is a reason for me to not to die. He was going, he was 18 years old guy from Hyderabad, I guess. He was going to commit suicide because he felt very lonely. But my book motivated him. And he messaged me, your book is the thing which I, like, it's not letting me die. And I want to live. So that's the point. You have to tell your stories that influences. Yes, influence is different from change, but you can bring a change which is influential. Yes. Yes.
Your first point was to get to the end of the story.
Yeah.
So is it every story should start with them?
No. By getting to end, it's like what you want to depict in your story. It can start just like that. By getting to end, it's not like write the last chapter first. It's not about that. But what at the end, what you want your characters to do. Like when I started my book, so it was more about dreams. So I knew Kimira wants to write a story, so end will be like she will be publishing her book. And Kabbi is a cafe manager, he wants his own cafe. So the end is that he establishes his cafe and he's the owner. So like that, you have to think about what's the end of the stories. End is like what's the main purpose, what you are giving to your clients or readers or customers.
And sometimes in fiction, it's writing in fiction, sometimes the plot is what we have. But we cannot finalize the end from the beginning only. As the story goes on, I think the decisions come later on.
Yeah, that's
sometimes.
True. No, it's true actually. You know, your characters play themselves.
Yes.
But the thing is, end is like not the end chapter, as I said. It's about what you want to depict. So story, I think a story can plot change.
Moral, moral kind of.
Yeah, but moral will never change now.
Yeah.
You have already decided ki mere story mein se ye logon ko moral milna chahiye. So end is like the moral. The moral should be decided first. You can't like maybe think birthday party is a story start ki and birthday party chal rahi hai uske baad ye wah wah wah. What's the end? What's your goal? So you have to decide the goal. Next. Main bore kar diya kya sabko? Everyone is very silent.
Can you share the moment from the very face that made you write the story? The reason behind.
We write the story. The first story. My story, like the main character is Meera. She's a writer and she's searching for a story. So I was also searching for my first story. So it made me write, okay, let's write this one, Lina.
But if it's comfortable for you to share the moment that made you think so that I want to write the story.
Okay. You know, stories around me, they inspire me, the experiences, what I felt in life. And it's like, you know, I'm very talkative. It's not about to give people only, I talk to myself, I keep on, you know, my mind is like running here and there. So I want to depict something and I always wanted to give people in my pocket. I don't want to give them a mobile or a thing, product. I want to give them something which is in their hearts and minds. And so art is the best thing which can be kept in their hearts and minds. So I chose writing. Okay, anyone else? I think I'm very boring. Kabir is a cafe manager. So even, you know, I always wanted I have to have a cafe or something inspiring, you know, like look like this, maybe. And Disha is a, like, she's just a simple girl. So look, they're not only my characters, my friends and everything. So they inspire me.
So we can sum up like that we get inspired by people. So that makes sense.
Yeah, right. Stories are, I said, the stories around me inspire me. It's not only my story. Like also, I met you and maybe we'll talk sometime and you know, I guess someone this story me eating here. So you know, that's where we people inspire us and we get connected with new stories every day.
You are
in you. Yeah, you saw that video. Yeah, that's it. Now you have to find yourself. You will find yourself talking to different people also. And there must be some quality in you. But when you talk to her or something, talk to them, they say, oh yeah, I can do this also. It happens like this. Yeah?
It happens sometimes that when you write, you end up writing the same thing again and again. It is like when you end up, you think, I'm writing the same thing, repetitive things. So how to expand your vision of writing?
Read more. If you really want to write, you have to read more. Like, just now only I saw a video of TEDx. So there was, she was a poetess and a storyteller. And she said, in April, there's a show, like, you have to write 30 days, you have to write poems, daily a new poem. And she was like, after 30 days when I read my book, I felt that I was writing the same poem again and again in different ways. So you have to meet different people, meet new people, know their stories. You have to expand your vision. For that, you can read movies, read books, new books of different authors, or varieties of books. See different movies and talk to different people. Later, you can expand your vision and you can write different things. You see, our mind is limited. You can't do everything. You have to know other people. आप लिखते हो, मे बी समवन इज स्टडिंग, सो यू हैव टू टॉक टू देम कि कैसा फील हुआ तुम्हें, या ओके व्हाटएवर यू फेल, यू कैन नो अबाउट देम, सो टॉक टू डिफरेंट पीपल, रीड डिफरेंट बुक्स, दैट्स द पॉइंट. इफ यू वांट टू राइट गुड, यू हैव टू रीड मोर.
As a writer, what sort of technology, like do you have Kindle, or like is there like author should have a Kindle, author should have a this, use this app to improve vocabulary or something, or what kind of technology do you use?
I feel most comfortable with a diary and pen. Yeah, I write first in my book, and then while rewriting I use WordPress, nothing else, Microsoft Word. So I use that only. So it's not about ki ye app mein likho to aapki story better hogi or something like that. Story is all in your mind. Apps won't work. So you know, it's all about what you feel comfortable with. There are many writers still who write in the first draft in their diary. And many are like this, start directly on the pieces. So app don't work, it's all about your story and you.
So when did you write a story? Like, so did you find a Banyan tree or a Nara?
Yeah,
it was only did you find a jungle or something, Shanti, or wahan pe story likhi, or is it, was it in a cafe or was it in a at home?
Mostly at the cafe. And then the river. Because nature is what you know, it inspires us. So you have to be close to nature if you want to go and see something good, you want to learn something new. So nature can help us. And then cafe is the best thing, you get daily to see new stories.
You can isolate yourself in the same environment or the same place, and you can put it yourself as if wherever you wanted to.
True.
And then also you can write. If you are under your office table and you forest, yes,
even now there are many who are, you know, wandering somewhere else. Because this offer is very boring,
yeah.
So your art of storytelling, I have been late, so I did not hear your full lecture. But I'm sure it tells you how to keep your audience fascinated and stuck to the topic. Now I'm thinking on a different angle, that startups, when they pitch their product to anyone, normally the time that they get is very small. Like sometimes they get 10 seconds, sometimes they get 2 minutes, and sometimes hardly half an hour. Now, a product is also, according to me, a story that you have to tell to the investor.
That's what we discussed.
Yeah. So, can you like connect that? How can we make a startup pitch, a pitch, sales pitch, or something like that, in a form of a story, such that the audience.
I guess you missed the last PowerPoint presentation in which I saw that.
No,
the
story
circle.
I saw that story circle, but those were the points.
Yeah.
That okay, you require this, you require this, you require this. But let's say if I want to sell this water bottle, for example, okay, so how can I make a story around this? I can say that, okay, this is made of plastic, this has got this, this has got this elements. No, but how can I build a story? How to think like a storyteller so that the investor is.
Have you seen Kidly that? The girl is there and she's been to Lonavla somewhere,
mm-hmm.
with her friends,
mm-hmm.
and she calls at night to her father. father is like, are you okay? So she's saying ki, papa, I'm sorry, maine aapko jhooth bola. Main friend ke ghar pe late night studies ke liye nahi gayi hu, main lonavla aayi. Usse father bolte hai ki, to abhi mujhe kya bata rahi hai, jo tumne pehle nahi bataya. Tumne aapko hamesha sach bola hai na, ki jhooth bola, bol ke mujhe neend nahi aayi. And then she drinks the water. Kindly, bund bund mein bharosa. It's like that, you have to make stories like that. Like, you have to, you know, you don't have to show your product, main ye bech raha hu. You have to use this in a very subtle way. Like in this, I used my story. I told you about my story. So, yahan pe meri book, Meera kya kar rahi hai, uski zarurat nahi thi. And maine meri story to bech di na, logo ko samajh, oh, Meera hai. So, they'll be like, yeah, chalo, ye uski book padhte hai. Then like that. So, you have to put it in a very subtle way. That people keep to, okay, this is a product. You don't have to pitch that, like you don't have to show me, main ye bech raha hu, ye dekho. Nahin. You have to make a story. You have to make them believe in you. And then you can show me, mujh pe vishwas kar do, ye meri cheez hai, tum is pe bhi vishwas kar
do. 3 days before when we as a group approached her, we just had a conversation through email, and at that time we told them, ma'am, in this event, it is not going to be an event. Sorry, ki aapke bahut sab fans aayenge because everyone, we as a startup, we have a theme. But surely I know that in Surat, what we have experienced, even Chirag sir is one of the mentoring startups. And what we have experienced is, ideas bahut achha, but the if I tell startups in Surat to make a business plan, or if I tell someone to make a pitch deck, then it is not. I don't know why, but it is not depicted in a manner. I can give an example of this event. We have received application from Bangalore, Kolkata, Delhi, but same amount of application has not been received from Surat. And when we inquired with few of the good ideas generators, they told me, sir, ki hume art of storytelling nahi aata, hume pitch deck banana nahi aata. So we are still working on that. So that was the reason I told ma'am ki we want you to link up with this, and we want to motivate the startups to actually develop the art of storytelling, and I think you did a very good justice, ma'am.
I'll add up to this. Like even people tell me, "Ab Surat se hoke aapne book likhi aur aapki book itni achhi ja rahi hai." So like really, even my teacher, I studied 11th-12th from Harita Vishram. So I met a new principal over there a few days back, and she was like, "Ki aap Mumbai se hoke aapne primary studies Mumbai se?" Maine Surat se ki wo bhi SVP school jo udhar hai choti se. मुझे वहाँ से होके इतनी अच्छी इंग्लिश और इतनी अच्छी बुक लिख डाली क्योंकि मतलब इसका मतलब सब आपके दिमाग में होना चाहिए राइट लाइक आप यू कैन डू एनीथिंग फ्रॉम एनीवेयर तो लाइक सूरत को लोग यू नो सूरत इज लाइक एवरीवन इज लाइक सूरत से होके आपने इतना बड़ा काम कर दिया या सूरत में भी अच्छे लोग रहते हैं दे हैव माइंड बट यू नो सूरत यूथ इज क्वाइट लैगिंग बिहाइंड समवेयर एंड इट्स गुड लाइक यू आर डूइंग सच इनिशिएटिव्स यू आर टेकिंग दिस सो वी आर गेटिंग चांस इट्स रियली अप्रिशिएटेड सर
Rest of the question, if you can take up from here, because what we want is we can have a small session whereby I think because every Saturday when we have such event, we meet heterogeneous people. So I don't know many of you, though it is my own office, and I think you don't meet, so don't know me. So like, can we have a very short description of not all of us, because we don't want an introduction, otherwise it will be the same every time. But yes, if someone of you has a story, maybe related to startup or maybe anything else, we would like you to share it. And
everyone has a story. It's all about who's ready to say it,
yeah.
Ready to speak up.
And then she can just add up something to it.
Yes, but one last thing before we start this, I wanted to ask you, what is that one advice you would give to people? Because jo ye 10 cheeze humne boli, when, for example, I or anyone else, we are on stage, wo sari cheeze dimaag se nikal jati hai, and it's all nervousness.
So we'll take up a question answer session kind of thing, but rather we want you to introduce yourself, tell your own story, and then tell one problem which you face while you pitch this story to someone else.
Okay.
your stakeholders, maybe your customers, your stakeholders, maybe your investors. So let us come in the wind of startup, and I'm sure that she would surely add up something valuable.
Yes, so we'll start with your introduction, please.
I'm Sonali Shah. My startup is Silencio Popo. That is a basically confectionery baking product. The thing, I make everything at home. Initially, I started making chocolates 10 years back, but being after in college and studies and all, I left that. But from past year, I again started with, because I wanted to be a creative person rather than doing, like people tell me, you're an MBA, you can do well in corporate job. I said I used to do that, but I want my own thing. So I started with my bakery thing. So initially I started with my chocolates. Then I started with cupcakes. So it's like every level I started. It's not like मैंने पूरा एक ही साथ में शुरू कर दिया. I always went step by step. लोगों को पता चले कि ये सिर्फ चॉकलेट या नॉर्मल क्रैकल चॉकलेट भी नहीं है. There are thousands of types of it. So basically, so this is my startup. And mera ye hai ki abhi mujhe problem, like what I feel like is a problem. People here, jaise bol rahe Surat mein logo ko naya try nahi karna hai. The same thing I'm facing. Okay, initially jar desert diya tha. Ye kya hai jar desert? Isko main kyun lu? So that concept is not yet in. Nowadays it is, but before a year it was not. So it was basically more in Mumbai. That's it.
So
and
you,
the thing is,
what problem you face in storytelling? So when we
the basic in storytelling, it's
by
like
storytelling, I mean a metaphor to pitch your idea.
See, metaphor to pitch my idea is like people, it just like, okay, you get there, you get that. If you're not getting here, you can get it from Bombay. But basically, raw materials, whatever I use, I don't get it here. So it's like Mumbai se la. अब ये सब मैं लोगों को बोलूंगी, people are not going to be interested. But my product, if I want to sell up some product, see if it is a jar jaisa, I just show the picture and tell them, just sell this, these are the flavors available. So they select, can you make it like this, can you do like that? So basically it ends up there. But I don't have that much problem in about, because pictures says everything.
Sir, I am not from this physical field. Myself, I have 87 years experience in the procurement field. I work with LNG, the Reliance, and presently I am with Garden. But my hobby is, I have my own books. I am a poet, so I have my own books. Then, since last December, I have started writing stories also. So when I have just gone through this, so I feel that this is also one of the field. Let us explore and let us see what kind of thing I can solve. Generally, in events, when people have their own birthdays, their own, say, marriage anniversaries or some special occasions, people do come to me, something different to say. Okay, so I am giving that service. So I feel that this is also one of the fields where I can use my pen to help people. That is why I joined.
Sir, I have a question for you. You've got 27 years of experience in procurement. So I'm sure, and like doing big companies like L&T and Reliance. So can you give us some tips in terms of how a startup would think? Like for example, in terms of technology, if you have developed a product which can be, which is not for masses, it is for specific industry or specific this thing. So how can we convince them, or how can we convey that we are going to buy it?
See, whenever many times such kind of the thesis is faced by me, what I did, when if you are not able to differentiate apparently, then you need to explore by digging the manufacturer or the supplier itself by asking him so many enormous questions parallelly you need to study at your own also. And then only you will be able to ask some specific questions so that you will get some answers. On the basis of that, when you do the comparison, at that time you will be able to see the minor differences where you can put the value that yes, even if it likes apparently all are equal, but there is minor difference which will make over a period of time major say difference after the usage. As for example, old days we were using falsity. Now that concept is gone. But those falsity, metal falsity, there are 2-3 people who are the monopoly. Apparently, कोई भी फॉल सीलिंग लगा और सब सेम उसमें कुछ है नहीं मैं फॉल सीलिंग देने के लिए आया हूँ बट वेन आई डिग आई वॉज एबल टू नो दैट फॉल सीलिंग मटीरियल वॉट देवर यूजिंग फॉल सीलिंग थिकनेस वॉट देवर यूजिंग गेजेस एंड वॉट एवर द लेंथ स्पान देवर यूजिंग ऑल पीपल दे आर डिफरेंट इफ आई से फॉल सीलिंग करना है ये मेरा एरिया है क्या कॉस्ट दोगे तो मुझे इतना होगा इतना हेलवन पे मैं कर दूंगा बट दैट इज नॉट टू सरप्राइज दिस इज टू बी डिग सो माइनर थिंग आप डिग आउट करोगे तो डेफिनेटली यू विल एबल टू नो कि यहाँ पे टेक्निकली फर्क है और होता ही है एवरी टाइम यू विल एबल टू डिग इट आउट दैट दिस इज द माइनर डिफरेंस एंड दैट माइनर डिफरेंस विल पे यू रियली मोर एट द टाइम वेन यू विल बाय दैट कि यस मैंने करेक्टली परचेज किया Even if when you are buying the product for your house, you are doing the comparison. Mobile खरीदने जाते हो तो specification comparison करते हो. But at that time, only what people are looking, मुझे क्या चाहिए? Mobile 70,000 का भी है और mobile 7,000 का भी है. But मुझे क्या चाहिए? On the basis of that we are.
Yeah, I understand that.
Yeah.
My question is a bit different. Sometimes this is what people know.
Yeah.
कि मुझे ये चाहिए sometimes what happens is that there is so much technological advancement that is happening around the globe that can be applied to industries
correct
which people are not applying maybe because they don't know about it
yes that is
and
right
how but to bring it so that young talent can make some products which can be used by bigger companies so
that is basically one has to go into the deep study करना पड़ता है and then case to case ही वो बाहर आता है अदरवाइज एज अ नॉर्मल से वन सेंटेंस में आप नहीं बोल सकते हो कि इस तरह से ये यू विल एबल टू मेकअप बिकॉज टेक्नोलॉजी डे बाय डे इतनी सारी चेंजेस होती जाती है कि इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू हैव अ डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन कोई भी प्रोडक्ट एनी प्रोडक्ट एनी डैम प्रोडक्ट इट गॉट ऑब्सोलीट विद इन 3 मंथ्स इतनी टेक्नोलॉजी फास्ट जा रही है तो आपको खुद को अपडेट रहना ही पड़ेगा और अपडेट के लिए स्टडी है या जो भी है आज तो जो है वन एंड वन एक ही मास्टर है गूगल तो जितना भी आप रीडिंग करोगे और जितना भी स्टडी करोगे ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट ओनली एंड पैरेलली क्वेश्चन जितने भी आपके रेज होते हैं जो भी सप्लायर है एज फॉर एग्जाम्पल आप पुष्पा वाले के पास भी जाते हो तो यू नीड टू गो रेडी मुझे ये एसी लेना है तो इसके अंदर में ये है इसके अंदर में ये है इसके अंदर में ये है यू शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड वो आपको बोल दे 4 लाइन और आप डिसीजन ले लो नहीं यू शुड बी रेडी विथ योर क्वेरीज आप अपने को अपडेट करोगे देन ओनली इट इज पॉसिबल अदरवाइज इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल वेरी डिफिकल्ट क्योंकि सो मेनी आप उसमें भी देखोगे कि कंप्रेसर आता है रोटरी कंप्रेसर किसी को पता नहीं रहता है कि रोटरी कंप्रेसर से क्या फायदा होता है स्टैटिक कंप्रेसर से क्या फायदा होता है तो वो रोटरी कंप्रेसर आम आदमी को थोड़ा पता है जब वो अपने आप को अपडेट करता है देन ओनली एंड इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट आप एड देखते हो एड के अंदर में मेजर फीचर्स बताते हैं और सभी के मेजर फीचर्स में आम आदमी को सिर्फ डिसीजन लेने के लिए ही इस तरह के फीचर्स दिखाते हैं कि वो खींचा चला जाता है बट जो टेक्निकल फीचर्स है वो इतने वो लोग हाईलाइट नहीं करते इतने डिटेल में नहीं करते तो परचेजर हैज टू डू दैट पर्सनली देन ओनली अदरवाइज इट इज वेरी रोज की नई प्रोडक्ट आती है जैसे ये ब्रांड के बारे में इन्होंने जितना भी बताया हर एक प्रोडक्ट में जैसे आपने बॉटल के लिए बताया और किस तरह से उन्होंने ऐड के लिए बताया आप कितनी भी सारी ऐड देखो उसमें से 80% ऐड जो है आई वॉशिंग ऐड है बट देन ऑल्सो डे टू डे हम देखते हैं और वही प्रोडक्ट हम खरीदते हैं चाहे उसमें टेक्निकली नहीं बोला है फिर भी हम खरीद लेते हैं. व्हाई? बिकॉज प्रेजेंटेशन, दैट इज द ओनली वे. आपकी टेक्निकली थोड़ी भी स्ट्रॉन्ग नहीं है बट आपका प्रेजेंटेशन सॉलिड है तो आपके बिक ही जाएगी. हाँ, तो बिक ही जाएगी, पक्के बिक जाएगी.
ओके, थैंक यू सो मच सर. We're running short of time, so we would like to take queries of those from the literature background so that
yes,
we can utilize
literature.
So, do we have anybody? I'm very sorry we're not able to take everybody's introduction. So, do we have anyone from that background who would like to ask questions to her?
Anyone wants to speak about this? I'm not from the background, but I'm very interested. No, my point was, my question was, क्या ये जरूरी है कि हर एक स्टोरी हिंदी में लिखो या कोई भी पर्सन अगर स्टोरी लिखे जैसे फिक्शन और वॉट एवर थिंग नॉन फिक्शन लिखे कहीं ना कहीं मेरी खुद की स्टोरी है मैं खुद अंदर रिलेट करूं.
See, it's not about आप कर रहे हो कि नहीं. The thing is you, like you know, you don't even know when you are editing this. आपकी स्टोरी आप लिख रहे हो भले वो फिक्शन हो बट समवेयर आपके दिमाग में कहाँ से आया हो कहीं ना कहीं वो आपसे जुड़ी है. आपसे नहीं तो आपकी मम्मी के साथ कुछ हुआ होगा और मेबी योर फ्रेंड. So it's not about कि आपको जोड़ना है, it's आप अपने आप ही जुड़ जाते हैं.
जी सर, मैं asking मैं वही इसमें पूछ रहा हूँ कि ये शायद improve करे चीज़ें. While I start writing, लेकिन when I start writing, तो ये चीज़ें मतलब शायद सीखने में काम लगे कि भी हमें खुद को उसमें relate करना है या नहीं करना. The thing what I'm asking.
The thing is, if you relate, you can be very true and you can be better. क्योंकि आप कुछ लिख रहे हो experience. लाइक एक आप लिख रहे हो मैं फ्लाइट जर्नी के बारे में लिख रहा हूँ. सर आप कभी फ्लाइट में बैठे नहीं हो. हमने सुना आपके फ्रेंड्स ने बताया कि यार फ्लाइट में ऐसा होता है ऐसा होता है. यू आर राइट देयर. अगर आप ट्रेन के बारे में लिख रहे हो आप ट्रेन में बैठे हो यू कैन एक्सप्लेन इट मोर ब्यूटीफुली. मैं ट्रेन में बैठा ऐसा हुआ तो आपने एक्सपीरियंस किया. सो व्हेन यू एक्सपीरियंस यू कैन डू डेफिनेटली मोर बेटर. व्हाट इज योर आंसर?
एनी अदर क्वेश्चंस?
मैम या
when we write a story, we write it differently every day. Our thoughts change every day. So, what should be the connecting link between them? Shall we write in between or in the end? Shall we connect or later?
See, it's all about when you write the first draft. You have to write everything, whatever comes to your mind. And definitely your mind changes. You know, Imtiaz Ali, most of my name. What he said in an interview, someone asked him, do you carry a pen or a diary every day? What he said कि नहीं मेरे दिमाग में ideas तो आते रहते हैं but I never carry a diary and a pen because मुझे ये लगता है कि जो ideas लिखने लायक होंगे ना वो मेरे दिमाग में दोबारा आएंगे और जो waste होंगे वो चले जाएंगे. So all about just keep on writing और connecting point की जहाँ तक बात है keep on writing your points daily when you are reading again so आपको लगे हाँ ये यहाँ missing है. So you are the writer of your story ना. So you'll get the points कि यहाँ पे ये आना चाहिए. So when you read again when you rewrite you'll get the points which you want to know.
Ma'am, for a newcomer, like you must have faced that you have written a book. Now, the next level is to publish it. So, what was your way to
publishing? Definitely, it's very tough.
Yeah.
And in India, publishing industry is not like not very this. But if your story is good, no one can stop you. मैंने मेरी बुक सेल्फ पब्लिश किया बट देन पीपल लव माय स्टोरी एंड दे लाइक यू नो वर्ड ऑफ माउथ स्पीक्स एंड पब्लिशर्स लाइक मेनी पब्लिशर्स टॉप पब्लिशर पेंगुइन वेस्टलैंड एंड अदर्स दे अप्रोच्ड मी फ्रॉम दे सेड कि वी वांट टू रीपब्लिश योर बुक. दैट्स अ पॉइंट. यू हैव टू मेक योर स्टोरी पावरफुल. इट्स नॉट अबाउट कि यार मैं लिख रहा हूँ कोई खरीदेगा कि नहीं खरीदेगा ही. मेरी बुक कोई कैसे छोड़ सकता है. मैं इतनी अच्छी बुक लिख रहा हूँ कोई कैसे मेरी बुक छोड़ेगा. You have to trust your story. You have to trust yourself. Law of attraction works, let me tell you. I believe in it and I face it. It works. So believe in yourself, believe in the world. It will work.
Now, after the readers, what is more influential? The real-time, the real-life stories or the real-life experiences or your imagination, your creativities? What is more
whenever someone is reading the story, what connects is that ये मेरे साथ भी हुआ है. The thing is you can't say people like if your target is youth, for example, so you know you can't say youth कि तुझे ऐसा करना चाहिए. This is the situation. You should do this. We don't like lectures, so you have to put it in a very subtle way. You have to give them questions. कि you know this is the situation. What should I do now? I think I should do this. Shouldn't say that, let's keep doing ye karo. Like, put on yourself. And reality, if everyone wants reality, why they read stories? It's not like they want to get away from reality. But the thing is, they are, you know, they are so packed, they are so messed up. We don't get things here, mujhe is the answer chahiye. And so they read books, books and see movies and all. So we need to give them reality, but in an entertainment way. You know, entertainment plus learning. Both should be there. It shouldn't be like, you know, okay, theek hai, mazay aa gaya. They should be both. And if you can give entertainment and learning together, your story is great.
Last two questions we'll take.
Last question. I'm just, कि फॉर एग्जांपल अगर आप कभी कभी भी ड्रेस खरीदने जाते हैं टॉप और व्हाटएवर खरीदने जाते हैं नाउ द वर्ड इज रियलिटी रियलिटी मींस जो सच में है मतलब जो मैंने देखा है मेरे पास है दैट इज रियलिटी तो आप जब भी कोई कपड़ा आपके आपके कोई ड्रेस खरीदने जाते हैं तो आप रियलिटी पर पसंद करेंगे या कुछ नया पसंद करेंगे या तो रियलिटी मतलब समझो आपके पास व्हाइट टी शर्ट है तो व्हाइट में कुछ अलग डिजाइन पसंद करेंगे या तो फिर जो व्हाइट मेरे घर पर पड़ा है मुझे वैसा ही व्हाइट चाहिए या तो फिर आप कुछ अलग से अगर टोटली अलग हटके ही करना है तो रेड है व्हाइट है तो मेरे कुछ रेड ले या कुछ अलग से ले ले इफ इट सूट्स यू तो आप उस तरह से आप आगे बढ़ सकते हैं मतलब रियलिटी मींस मतलब ये एग्जांपल है कि जब रियलिटी मतलब मैं जानता ही हूँ कि ये भाई सचिन तेंदुलकर ने कितनी सेंचुरीज मारी है क्या है मैं सारी चीज़ें जानता हूँ ठीक है भाई मुझे बार बार बताओ कि तुम आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड लेकिन उसके पीछे क्या स्टोरी है कि भाई ड्रेसिंग रूम में क्या हुआ था उसकी क्या सोच थी उस पर क्या चीज़ हुआ उसके बाद भी उसने सेंचुरी मारी आई थिंक वो शायद ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट करेगा
एंड जैसे वी इंस्पायर बाय मेनी स्टोरीज लाइक वी वॉच मूवीज So what can we do so that we follow that thing?
To follow it's all upon you. You have to follow. The thing is, you know, we can't follow everything. But the thing is, you know, we feel that ye book mein se ye padha acha to main banane mana nahi. See, I'll tell you a story. Ek guru aur ek chela tha. So, guru ne usko ek balti di. Jaldi si aur usme ek chhed tha. Guru usko roz bolta tha ki, no, bolo mujhe gyan do. Wo usko roz bolta hai, balti mein se pani bhar ke lete. वो रोज जाता था उसमें छेद था वो वहाँ तक पहुँचता था पानी खत्म हो जाता था गुरु चेला काफ़ी दिन करता है कि गुरु बोल रहे मैं क्या करूँ मानना पड़ेगा फिर लेकिन गुरु परेशान हो गया कि मैं चेला परेशान हो गया ये क्या है भाई रोज रोज मुझे लाते पानी तो मिलता नहीं मतलब क्या ज्ञान दे रहे हो मुझे रोज में पानी ला दो पानी तो आता ही नहीं है उसने बोला कि बाल्टी देख मैंने जितने तुझे दी थी वो कितनी काली थी और आज देखिए कितनी उससे साफ हो गई इट्स लाइक देख तुम्हें आपको लगे कि नहीं आई एम नॉट फॉलोइंग यू Whenever you read a story or see a movie, कहीं ना कहीं कुछ point ऐसा आपको जो आपके दिमाग में आएगा वो छू जाता है एंड वो एक्सीडेंटली भी आप दिमाग करते रहते हो इट्स लाइक कि आपको पता नहीं चलेगा कि मैं ये चीज़ फॉलो कर रहा हूँ बट यू कीप ऑन डूइंग तो इट्स जस्ट दैट कि डू कीप डूइंग आपको कुछ भी अच्छा नहीं लगे तो थिंक कि हाँ मैं बेस्ट को फॉलो करूँगा फिर जरूरी नहीं आपको हमेशा पता चलेगा कि आप फॉलोइंग पर जैसे वो बाल्टी साफ होती है और धीरे धीरे आपका दिमाग भी उस तरफ दौड़ता जाता है तो यूज इट
Excuse me, we're taking the last question.
Look at this. What I meant was also introduce yourself. That is your startup or that is your business. Second time, ask question.
change yourself. You need time. So my parents were very, 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 very की वैल्यू है. ठीक है, कभी कोई दूसरा बोलता है कि नहीं यार आपकी वीडियो को सीधे तो करा लेना चाहिए था, मतलब ये गलत करी उसके बाद में पछतावा होगा, वेट समथिंग करना चाहिए. As a writer, and I always wanted to be in this field, not as a author. Like I never thought of being an author, bhi banna hai, but maybe journalism or anything related to stories. Stories were my favorite. But in first year, like I say, my IPCC result was about to come. 10 days were there, my college exams were over, and I was like, getting very messed up. Kya karu mark? Karu result ki taraf kya hoga? Kya hoga? I had 10 days. वो 10 दिन में मैंने लाइक 10 to 15 बुक्स नॉवेल्स मैंने पढ़ा है. कॉलेज की लाइब्रेरी में फ्री में बुक्स मिलती है, आई वाज लाइक आज एक बुक ली कल एक बुक ली. मैंने वो लाइक कि हमको लिखना ही है तो मैं नॉवेल भी तो लिख सकती हूँ. दिस वे आई स्टार्टेड राइटिंग माय बुक.
मैम बेसिकली क्वेश्चन इज फॉर एवरीवन हियर हु ओन्स अ स्टार्टअप राइट नाउ. सो आप लोगों ने हर कोई भी एज में कुछ भी स्टार्ट करे रिजेक्शन जरूर फेल करता है. आई मीन आप अगर पहले कोई बिजनेस में होंगे तो शायद वहाँ पे आप सेट नहीं होंगे तो आपने एक रिजेक्शन फेस किया. फिर मे बी आपने एक बुक लिखी वो आपकी ऑडियंस को पसंद नहीं आई तो उसने एक रिजेक्शन फेस किया. तो हाउ डू यू मेक योर प्लान और योर स्टार्टअप दैट अट्रैक्टिव कि वो हमारी ऑडियंस को या हम जो भी मास को हम एड्रेस करना चाहते हैं उनको पसंद आए. सो वट इज दैट बेसिक दैट बेसिक थिंग कि नहीं ये चीज़ है तो ये चीज़ आगे बढ़ेगी. क्योंकि रिजेक्शन बोल के नहीं आता, रिजेक्शन आता रहता. तो वो क्या चीज़ होती है जो आपको मोटिवेट करती है?
ट्रस्ट योर सेल्फ एंड फेलियर से डरना नहीं है. दिस का थिंग मेरी मैं आई एम टेलिंग यू आई रेड फॉर इयर्स टू माय फर्स्ट बुक एंड मैंने खुद ने रिजेक्ट कर दी. इट वाज नॉट गुड इनफ. सो इट्स लाइक दैट यू हैव टू बी रेडी फॉर फेलियर्स. ऐसा नहीं कि नहीं कोई रिजेक्ट कर देगा तो कर देगा तो कर देगा. यू नो ना आइडियाज गुड वर्क ऑन इट. उसको और बेटर बनाओ. रिजेक्ट किया तो नेक्स्ट टाइम उसको पिच करो. जेके रोलिंग्स हैरी पॉटर तो सबने पढ़ी है. जेके रोलिंग्स की बुक कितने पब्लिशर्स ने रिजेक्ट की.
Even Paulo Coelho ki Alchemist was rejected twice,
yeah.
And then it got published.
Now it's like published in 70 languages.
Yeah. And what about a startup? Like, if anyone would like to share, ki aapne agar rejection fail kiya to kaise aaj
chhap dete? The rule applies everywhere. It's not only startups or book or movies or in your life. If you fail anywhere, you just learn from it and move on.
So you have to get up again.
Yeah, you have to get up again. See, one good thing that you should take from rejection is that now you have an experience of what went wrong. So you can always learn from mistakes. So when you ask that what can we do so that nothing gets rejected, so my answer is simple. That would be there is no answer to that because अगर वो किसी को पता चल गया तो सब हर कोई successful हो जाएगा.
कोई fail होगा ही नहीं.
So that balance will be distorted. So that rejections will always be there. You just have to make sure that if you get rejected, you work even more harder and you easily get success. Night, always remember one thing. Night is the darkest before dawn.
We have a question.
It's all about your story, it's not about the publisher. Okay, maybe at a larger stage, you may need a good publisher. But if your story is good, the publisher will definitely purchase you. Just like my book. So it's not about the low publisher mila hai, so your story is low. It's not. It's all about the timing.
One last question.
As per the, your abundance, only one sentence called as what is your life?
What is life? That is experience, that is journey.
How it is called as life? How it is called as life?
I didn't invent English words, so I cannot say why it is called life. It's all about the journey, what you are experiencing every day, building your life. Just have to move on.
If you just share two experiences from the last on the Facebook page, it appears you have been called by many universities and the past 3 to 4 months. So some good or bad experience with them, with your friends or...
Yeah, I'll tell you one. Like, you must have been on screen. I don't know if you're with the Bantam. You know, there, Polo says, that's what Shah Rukh Khan's line is. सो देन बॉय वाज लाइक कि आपने ऐसा लिखा है आपके बुक में कि चाहिए तो पूरी कायनात करती है और नहीं मिले तो मैं तो उसको और मेहनत करूँ बस सब करके देखती है जो उसको और अच्छे से करो तो मैं देखो कि कहाँ गड़बड़ है तो कुछ तो कमी होगी इसलिए नहीं मिल रहा है तो बस लाइक सब कर लिया यार छोड़ो तो उसको आंसर चाहिए ही नहीं था आई वाज गिविंग हिम आंसर मैंने उसको सब करके देख लिया छोड़ो और बैठ गया तो फिर आप ये यही आप रखोगे कि आपको मुझे कि नहीं ठीक है छोड़ तो फिर कोई भी आंसर आपको दे ही नहीं सकता ना इट वॉज लाइक रियली फनी एंड इट वॉज लाइक उसका पता नहीं उसके दिमाग में क्या सोचती इसलिए फिर आपको आंसर चाहिए If you're asking a question, you have to be ready to get the answer. It's like, sab chhod diya, to phir theek hai, chhod do. You are the one, aapko success chahiye, you have to move ahead. It was really like, I remember that guy every time when someone asks me questions about this.
Okay, so thank you so much, ma'am, and thank you for being a lovely audience. I would like to end with a few points that I noted while the whole session was going on. First, being story mein kitna dam hai, so people listen to your stories, and I've read this somewhere. It's because the best sellers are the stories or the things that we like much is because hamari regular life mein wo cheeze kahin missing hai. That's the reason we read those stories. It's because there's something extraordinary. So whenever we're writing a story, I think this thing really helps. Second, when it came to presentation, it's all about presentation. I remember my sister working in Accenture. और जब वो लोग रिक्रूटमेंट्स के लिए आते हैं उन्हें पूछा जाता है कि आप सबसे पहली चीज क्या देखते हो दे से वी सी द पर्सनालिटी एंड योर कमांड ओवर योर लैंग्वेज दैट्स इट आपको प्रोग्रामिंग हम सिखा देंगे सो एक आईटी के बंदे को भी ये एक्सपेक्ट किया जाता है दैट यू नीड टू हैव प्रॉपर प्रेजेंटेशन स्किल्स एंड लैंग्वेज बाकी सब आपको सिखा दिया जाएगा सो व्हेन वी आर गोइंग आउट टू पिच आई थिंक दिस मेड कंप्लीट सेंस टू मी मैम सेड चेंज I would also want to add change for good. Don't change for something bad, but you need to change for something good. Your query was ki hum kaise kuch alag bata sakte. There is a theory, a TED video of diffusion of innovation. You all can Google it up. It's a very beautiful video which says ki logo ko aapke product mein interest tab aayega jab aap unko why your product samjha paoge. Samsung ko lo aur Apple ko lo. Apple doesn't have Bluetooth. You cannot download the songs. You have to sync. So that's a very lengthy procedure. But still, Apple ka sales itna zyada hai. One and only reason is because they sell it with their why. So why are they selling Apple? Jo shayad Samsung ne lack kar raha hoga, isi liye Apple zyada hai. Kyunki aap features dekho, they are very different. So that one. And I would like to end it with saying, this is a very funny quote and I don't know if this is the right platform. But agar aap fail hote hai, And अगर सब कुछ खत्म हो जाता है तो डोंट फील यूजलेस यू कैन एटलीस्ट बी यूज्ड एज अ बैड एग्जांपल सो दैट इज ऑलवेज द लास्ट ऑप्शन थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड सो दिस इवेंट इज द प्री इवेंट ऑफ द स्टार्टअप पिच फेस्ट दैट वी आर डूइंग ऑन 29th ऑफ मे एंड आई वुड लाइक यू ऑल टू नो अबाउट दिस इवेंट आई हैव माय कलीग शी इज अ स्टोरी टेलर एट चाय पानी विच इज बेस्ड इन अहमदाबाद कैन वी हैव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हर
Right, so this pre-event laid the foundation for the mega event on 29th, that is the coming week, and the startup Pitch Fest 2016. So I'd just like to brief you up on behalf of my team. So talking about the mega event, Startup Pitch Fest 2016, it's a full-day event being organized by Shorts and powered by Tax Origin and co-powered by Surat Startups. Also mentioning our associate sponsors, Universal Alliance and Arham Share Consultants and Chocomoco, Ms. Sonal Shah, she's present, she's among us right now and she readily agreed to be one of our partners there. Now with an audience of about 150 and 25 VIPs, about prospective investors, government officials and startups of about 25 in number, our goal is to bring together the entrepreneurial ideas minds and help them pitch their idea all together along with their positive thoughts. Also, in inviting the general audience, we give the beginners a platform to pitch their startup plans and ideas either by witnessing what is being held there, also by interacting with the speakers who are invited for sharing of their experiences. And we also tend to provide them with a startup kit that shall include all the essential requirements as well as the tools. Now we'll make sure to include people all over the state and the best team will be rewarded with valuable tokens. Now, for more details, you can log in to our website www.startupsurat.com, and for regular updates, you can check our Facebook page, Surat Startups. And for the registration process for the Startup Pitch Fest 2016, that will be held on 29th May. It will cost you 400 bucks if you register today, and the offer is only available offline and only for this day. Also, thank you, and I hope to see you all present on 29 May 2016. Just mark the date in your calendar, and I'd like to see you all there and have a great idea about how to, you know, boost up your confidence and impress people with your work. Thank you.
We have Mehul sir with us who would like to share a few words.
Like, in respect to this event only, as we have a session of storytelling, people who are facing problem in getting the right pitch, we have on the application page itself. So this is how it goes. If you have an idea which may be at implementation stage or which may not be at the implementation stage, but even if you pitch in the idea generation stage, these are the speakers and the topics. But if you want to participate for the idea session, you just need to click here. On the upload pitches page, as Savi also took some of the points, we also have preferably if the idea goes within this story, there are more likely chances that it will be selected, because these slides are the categories are based on some good international standards. So if we are facing a problem that how we should make a presentation, this outlines the gives you a broad outline how you can upload a pitch. It can be a PDF, it can be in a PDF format or a PPT format. But basically, it should start with a problem and a solution to a problem. Because every startup would circulate around identifying a problem. That Ola is liye hai kyunki hame shayad normal taxi karne problem padta tha. And maybe we are not getting the right good drivers, maybe we are not getting the good rate in 5 rupees per kilometer, 6 rupees per kilometer. So in any sense, there was a problem in the industry, which for that problem you have a solution. Why now? Abhi ke scenario mein hi kyun kaam lagega? Yes, no doubt we can say ki haan, Uber aur Ola shayad 10 saal pehle aata to mobile app ya smartphones nahi hua karte the. Now is the right time when people are using smartphone. So why now? The same time, what is the market size which needs to be defined? So fifth slide should be a market size, the competition which we'll face in the existing market. See if you actually know these are the competitors, then you should write down in your pitch deck that yes, these are, you should accept that these are my competitors. Because generally I observed ki Surat mein kisi ko poochte hai, they say mere jaise idea aur kahin bhi nahi hai, the bahut unique idea. Accept the fact that this yes, because there are startups jahan pe jisne idea shayad generate ki thi wo fail hua, jisne wo idea ko copy kiya wo bhi success hua. Because it is not exactly copy paste, it is always that even if the idea is same, the mode of implementation may be different, and that is what mode of implementation and execution is what counts. So list out your competitors, list out your competitive advantages ki ha ye competitors hai lekin inko ye problem hai, mujhe main Gujarat mein aur mujhe benefit hai, maybe ye Gujarat ke bahar usko itne nuksan. So whatever benefits you think which will help